probably since the manor are already here because I'm really getting much space to turn. We are almost done with this field anyway. Slowly sliding down there. Or what else? I actually really don't like this sound when the barrel is almost full. You know, the like alarm and whatnot sound. Okay, anyway. Be right back. Okay, be right back. Probably one or two more rounds until I will be good to go. Yeah, probably. Is over here. I should probably move this tractor. Let's get over here. Of course, I do have some stuff in the silos, as you can see. So I could sell them. Which will I probably do, because I don't usually wait around a long time before selling something. What am I doing? Jump back to combine. Yeah. Right, sweet. Okay. And the next run should be good to go. I'll still watch over him just to ensure he's working properly. I'm planning to having this session like hour and a half long. Yeah, the usual 90 minutes that I usually do. This is my most common session in my in the gaming that I usually do. The shorter one is 1 hour and the longer one is 2 hours. I don't like this. Why you are taking this part? You're going to miss a lot over there. Why? I thought it would be good to go. I guess I was a little bit mistaken, huh? Yeah, now we are going the way I wanted you to go. I'm drinking currently Red Bull Blue Edition. One of my favorite energy drinks together with other energy drinks. With cassis flavor. Yeah, blueberry and cassis are my pretty much favorite fruits in the past few years. Before it was cherries and apples. As you can see, yeah, the texture is changing while he's harvesting. Because pretty much this map is using different texture than the vanilla ones. And when he's harvesting, he, the tractor is changing to one back to one once. It isn't really that horrible, I'd say. Of course, you can the bullet bill, the creator of the map, already put those new textures in there pretty much. Are they on the mud hub or just FSUK for? I don't know, I don't remember. But the thing is, you can use them to change the vanilla texture, so you won't see this as I'm seeing right now. Well, you're already seeing that as well. But it might cause some issues because he warned you to back up the files. So yeah, I don't know if I really want to use them or not, because these textures on this map will be pretty much on every map. Unless they of course change, you know. And a lot of maps just use the vanilla textures. So if I will be playing other map, it will be looking weird. So yeah, I rather not change the textures. But that is definitely up to you. If you want to do it or don't, everybody have the choice. Anyway. Where is this guy? Yeah, let's grab this and let's try to bring the bales together, like far away and whatnot. Yeah, he always put him like this, so they won't slide down or roll down, I should say. Yeah, roll down would be better word to describe it. Okay, and these bales, I believe they are immediately pretty much turned into silage, aka fermenting whatnot. So that's also pretty cool. Yeah, have fun finding bells in it. In those bushes with trees. Oh fuck, I have to turn. Like usually I had issues with that. On the British maps, I had to then cut the trees so I can get there and take those bells back. Lovely. I'm gonna grab that one over there, so I have to go like this and turn to the left. So I can grab it easily. And I'm really surprised these small tractors can go pretty fast, like 53 km per hour, which is pretty cool. Oh snap, I think I bumped into the belt a bit too much. Him, I can't take it now. Okay. Let's buy some British map. Which one? British, I mean British, so. Mac, yeah. Let's get it on. It's like Scottish or something, maybe. It is open, right? There's the bale. Do this. Okay. Okay, let's see what I can do now. I can actually take it or no. Lead have been cut down. Yeah, I have to cut the trees down as well. Interesting, so. So the van might be useful now. Yeah, let's use classic. As always, I prefer the wild vans for some reason. A nice long drive. Around the British countryside. Oops. Just trying to get in front of everybody. Sorry. I think I have more important business here than you. Yeah, the speed limit on this bad boy is pretty high, so I can go really fast. Oh crap. Yeah, I can see the control a bit slightly if you go really fast. Oops. Oh, the falling rocks, huh? Nothing like tractors. It's really fast. Yeah, we are then. We will be there in no time, pretty much. In no time, indeed. I think I'm really breaking some speed limits here. Well, maybe not. Depends how high they are set. But this look private property and shit still. Yeah, let's buy this so we are not going to somebody else. Back here pretty much. Oops, no, no. How do I open the... Open closed gate. Let's go a little bit further away from the gate. This is strange, I'm only person sure I could open this. Why I can't open this now? What's going on? Oh, I have to be inside, okay. 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 Let's close this one. Let's do it like this. let's cut those branches. I should probably cut this as well. Okay. There we go. Yeah, the balance is good for this. Of course, we can't move the bale. We are a fucking Hercules or something. That. Now three. Yeah, by the way, this is also normal work for the farmers, if you didn't know. You have issues with trees, you just cut them down. Of course, if they are on your property. Okay, the combine is almost full. There we go. To the part of the tree. Yeah, over there. It's still too heavy. Oh! It's rather, there's still more of it, huh? Huh. What discrimination, huh? It's too heavy as well. Don't be staying in there. Okay, yeah, nice. This is a pretty good angle. Don't jump. isn't the Frank is wrong with this tree? Yeah, what the fuck? There we go. Do anything over here? Maybe now. I guess I did it. At least try it, you know. No, oh, I got full grain tank. Okay. I'll be there in a minute. Let's go tackle in those logs. Oh shit. Spot to do this. Yeah, sorry, I have to go like this. Kinda breaking my promise already, Oh, but for a good cause. For a good cause. I'm cleaning the trees around here. Fuck. Just lay down there. Now pick it up. There. There we go. Huh. Let's go. Oh well. See? Yeah, it's problematic. Huh. So it will glitch out from the van. Great. Let's see what I actually have inside. Wow, everything is out. Great. Yeah, got the first intention builds, I guess. Which I didn't do. Which I didn't do at all. Well, one have to pay for his mistakes, I guess. Can't really see much in those bushes, to be honest. No, it's still too early, huh? I guess the female is really not as strong as the male character. But yeah, that makes sense, to be honest. Let's go. Anything left? No, it seems like it. So how much did you harvest already, buddy? Well, you're almost done. I seem like a miss here and there. Not really that huge issue to miss. Yeah, it's not really that huge issue. Alright, seems fine. Show the capacity of that combine. I forgot to check. Attention. Oh, well, yeah, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Wait, is that done? Yep. Yep, to meet the finish. Let's first fix those, the patches over here. That is done.